Hi. Welcome to the quite unevocatively named G062. This is one of the classrooms I'm using this year. And as you can see from your position way back at the rear of the room, it's a pretty big room. So, what can I do in a room like this? What opportunities does it present to me? What constraints are there? Let's take a look.